I feel very strongly about diversity in organisations from the top down to the bottom, because there is enough evidence to suggest it makes a significant difference not only to the bottom line but to the economy in general. And that's what it's all about. It's not just this is a feel-good factor, but it's about the overall picture and the difference it makes. The other tangible benefits are that having a diverse workforce, new ideas, new innovation, and it just all just gels together.